Hello friends, did you miss me? Happy first day of the spring. I have been gone the last couple of days. I did a craft show and now I'm back home and back to my regularly scheduled programming. So we're gonna dig into this Stitch Fix box and see what I got. But if you're new here, hi, my name is Meredith. I do all kinds of hauls and unboxings here on my channel and a little bit of everything else thrown in there just for a good time. So if that sounds like fun, definitely hit the red subscribe button down below and we can hang out more often. Of course, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up as it really does help me out. And let's dive into the fix. So of course we get our mailback bag. We have our price sheet and style cards. I'm just gonna check to see who my stylist is this time. And looks like I have someone named Abby. Okay. Wow, she is also new. I feel like Stitch Fix has been switching out stylists on me lately. All right, so let's take a look. Oh my goodness, okay, we got two bundles and a jewelry box. This is gonna be an interesting fix. Okay, so here's bundle number one. Bundle number two. And the box of jewelry. Oh, I did wanna let you guys know that my seasonal box is available on Etsy now, so if that's something that you're interested in, go ahead and check out the description box below. My link to the Etsy shop is in there. Okay, so first up, we're doing the jewelry because I did actually request some jewelry after I did my preview. This is from EVERRI. I've never gotten anything from this brand before, but I like the color of the little pouch they send it in. I think I asked for a pendant necklace. This one is in silver. Oh, okay. So it actually has quite a few different little stones on there. And it's got sort of that paperclip style to the lower part of the chain. And then it's also a paperclip sort of look and style on the top too, but it's much smaller. So there's two different sizes. And then there's several different stones. There's this one. So it's kind of cool. Just a little silver circle there. So this is fun. I like it. It's got a little bit of a boho feel to it. I normally prefer gold jewelry, but because I don't have a lot of silver jewelry, this might be fun and just something a little bit different. And most of the colors of the stones are all pretty neutral, so it should go with a lot in my wardrobe. So that is a good start. Now, let's look at bundle number two. It's really kind of like periwinkle and plum and very blue-purple. So this item, okay, so this is, I was thinking it was going to be, based on the preview, I was thinking it was gonna be more of like a t-shirt, sweatshirt material, but it's actually really more of a fine gauge knit, like a sweater. And this one is the Lety Me. It's an extra large, made in China. Admon long sleeve cowl neck pullover in purple. Okay. So I guess if, for me personally, I think if I'm going to wear something that's like a cowl neck like this with a drawstring that really looks quite casual, I think I would rather that it be sweatshirt material versus a sweater. So it does have a different ribbing on the bottom there. So it gives a little bit of interest, but yeah, I don't know about this. We'll try it on, of course, and see what we think. The color is pretty. And next we have the 151, which I haven't gotten anything from that brand. Vancouver high-rise twill jogger in blue in a size 16. Okay, these do have some nice stretch to them. They've got the like pork chop pockets here. Is this actually functional? Yes. Functional button and zipper. It does have back pockets as well with the flap on those. And then they are, they do have the gathered jogger style ankle. So I probably will not keep these because I have something extremely similar already in my wardrobe that I also got from a Stitch Fix. So yeah. I don't need two. These are maybe like one shade lighter and a little bit more of a dusty color than the other ones that I have. I'll show those to you later so you guys can kind of see the comparison. And then We have a top from Mason and Belle. This is an extra large also. This is the Carynn tie detail top. So this one I thought was pretty in the preview. So we'll see how it fits. But it does have two different florals on there. And then just a nice sort of looser, almost like a flutter sleeve. Split neck with, of course, those ties that are so popular in every boho top. And then I believe this is a cargo jacket. Let's see. So it is in a very dark olive green. Oh, it looks like, okay. Yes, it's Market and Spruce. They sent it to me in an extra large. It's the Kathleen cargo jacket in dark green. And the hood, it looks like you can unbutton it. So it is detachable. Hopefully you guys can see that. So I keep asking for a spring colored coat. And so far I've gotten gray and dark green, which absolutely I think I could wear this. This box is getting in my way. Throughout the year, you know, in the fall too. I was hoping for a pretty pink or maybe a blue, but we will try this one on. I do know that usually the Market and Spruce items are pretty darn good quality, so that's great. It does have pockets on both sides of the chest and pockets down here as well. All right, let's do the try on. So based on the details of the other two tops, I actually think it'd be easier to see this necklace if it's with the shirt that I already have on. So when I was thinking pendant necklace, I guess I was thinking something being a little bit longer than what this is. So I could get a chain extender for this because right now, maybe it's just because I'm so short, but it's literally just kind of sitting right in my cleavage. So I'm not sure about that. I think the only way I would want to wear this is if I had like a crew neck or a higher neck top where this could actually sit on top of the fabric versus actually on my skin. So I'm not sure about this one. I think it's really cute, but I don't know. It's definitely not hitting me in the best place. So for our first outfit, we have the Mason and Belle top. This is $42, and it's, again, it's in an extra large. And then we also have the 151 twill jogger. They're in a size 16. The color is blue, and these ones are $48. So a good price point. Let's take a look at this outfit. So first off, the top is definitely loose and flowy. It's got some room. It is that crinkly rayon that does tend to shrink significantly. It's 100% rayon. I checked the tag. So this would definitely shrink up. So, you know, definitely keeping that in mind. So here is the larger floral print and then the smaller floral print. So it has that same on both sides. Here's the back. And it does, of course, have the drawstrings with the beads and tassels that are very popular with this style. So it's good. I like the length. It's got room. It's comfortable. I'm not sure if I'm 100% in love with it, but it's a nice, I think it's pretty. Now here are the twill joggers. So the color is nice. I do think the two items go well together, which is what the stylist said in the note. I do think they're kind of hitting me at just that weird length. I think on someone taller, they're supposed to be more of a cropped length, but they're not quite at my ankle and they're not really quite cropped. And then the other thing, oh, here's that, let me show you the back too. So here are the pockets. It's already doing that crinkling thing that often happens when you wash and dry them. I think they are a good slim fit through the leg. I just wish they were either a little shorter or a little longer. Here is the front. But here is the pair of blue joggers that I already own. So clearly we're, you know, one or two shades darker with the ones that I have. These ones that I have, that I actually got from Stitch Fix probably last fall. These ones are a size 16. Also, they're cut from the cloth and they fit really well and they actually go all the way down to my ankle. So I already have these. I don't feel the need to have something that similar in my wardrobe. So these pieces I think are probably both gonna be a no. I just don't think I'm in love with either one. Let me know what you think. So here is the Lety and Me cowl neck. This is $44. They're calling the color purple and it's in an extra large. And then I did put on the cut from the cloth joggers that I own. I think the fit on the cowl neck is pretty good. It's nice and soft. It feels pretty good on the skin. Not itchy or scratchy in any way. Does have a ribbed cuff and the drawstrings here. So the only thing I would say is I feel like it's slightly clingy. It's like showing where the button is and, you know, like a zipper on the joggers that I have. But otherwise, like I think if you wore them with leggings, it wouldn't do that because you'd have a smooth front to your clothing. So it's a possibility. It does have the split hem. I do think the color is flattering. I'm not sure if I think it's like super duper springy. It could be maybe a little more pastel. But here are the joggers that I already own. They do go all the way to my ankle, and I feel like the length on these is perfect. So I just feel like this is all the way around a better fit. And to be honest, I haven't reached for them a whole lot, so buying a second pair would be foolish. So what do we think of this top? Yes? No? Maybe? Let me know. And then here is the Market and Spruce cargo jacket. Let's try that on. We'll just put it on over this. So I'll have to look, but I think this is, yeah, is this the exact same jacket that I got last time, just in a different color? I kind of think it might be. I think she was like, oh, she just already has a gray one, we'll send her this color? I don't know. I will definitely have to check. Oh, this one does have a cuff, so no, it must not be the exact same style. So it does have the snap cuff, so you can roll those if you wanted to. So we'll do that twice, just so you can see the effect. Okay, so here's what it looks like. Doesn't quite cover my fingertips, but close. Here it is rolled twice. I don't know. Again, I really was not looking for dark color. And I think I kind of said in my note that I just really wanted spring colors. So while this olive color is very beautiful, I kind of wish it was something else. I do think I would get a ton of wear, and I do think that olive is a color that would go with a lot of what's in my wardrobe, so from a practicality standpoint, it is a good color option. I also will say it's definitely quite snug, so I feel like I might want to size up if I do decide to keep it, just because if I'm going to end up putting a bulky sweatshirt underneath, I feel like I might want the extra room, plus if it shrinks in the wash. So. And here is the very flattering hood, which to be honest, I probably would take off most of the time, but it's there if you need it. All right, so what do you guys think of this fix? Honestly, I'm not sure. I don't feel like there's a standout item that I'm absolutely 100% in love with, so I might send it all back. Let's see here, the stylist picks up total is $262. The buy all five discount is $65.50. making this $169.50 if I kept everything, which I know I will not do. So yeah, I'd love your feedback. What do you think? How have your fixes been lately? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell. You know I'll be talking to you soon. Bye-bye.